mountain chain. Exactly 700 meters above us, the peak soars at an altitude of 3,003 meters. この先、青色に光る照明は、トンネル工事最大の難所となった岩盤の強度が弱い破砕帯があった場所です。建設当時、1分間に44トンもの地下水が噴き出し、この部分を突破するのに13ヶ月もかかりました。The area lit up in blue light ahead was where a fracture zone was discovered during construction of the tunnel.The bedrock was deep there, presenting the most difficult problem in this tunnel construction. At the time, more than 44 underwater units were in the tunnel.